Something died, cause I knew that that was the last time, the last time. Oh,
it's okay, I know someday I'm gonna be with you.
I'm done apologizing. I am done being persecuted for my strength. You people should be thanking Christ that I am who and what I am because you need me. You need me to save you. You do. I am the only one who possibly can. You're not the real heroes. I'm the real hero.
Yeah, yeah.
This dude wants to know who's going to win the next World Cup. I think you're talking about soccer, so let's get it. And this is men's, by the way. In the final, it will be France versus Argentina, leading it to PKs. The winner of PKs will be Argentina. So to answer your question, Argentina will win the next World Cup. I called it.
One of a kind when I'm all you come. But I just walk in and it looks sad.
Thank you.
I'm happy that we got to watch CR7. This ain't about who the GOAT is or who your GOAT is. Happy we got to see CR7. Him walking off the field crying was sad, man. It was honestly, man, like, I never thought sports would ever affect me in that way. But watching him walk off the field sad like that, and, you know, eventually Messi will walk off the field for his last time as well, with or without a trophy, just in general. And it's sad to see these guys go, man, because we will never experience this again, ever. Ever. We'll never experience anything like this again.